People will often miss this kick short. So they'll under rotate and miss this kick at this angle. This is a really great way to actually set this next part up.
What's up, everybody? I'm here joined by Coach Lonnie of Dragon Gym in the greater Philadelphia area. If you've been subscribed to the channel for some time, then you recognize Coach Lonnie from the Ridiculous Move of the Week. Today, he's going to be talking about a back kick to side kick to back kick setup. It's tricky. He showed me the other day, and I was like, you have to teach that on Fight Tips. So that's what we're going to do today.
All right, guys. So the back kick is a really effective kick, but it's often misused. We're going to show a really simple setup for the back kick first and then get into the sneaky move. So what I'm going to do from here is I'm at a striking range from Shane and legs. I'm going to step my lead foot across, turn, make eye contact with the target, and rip a side kick and come back. One of the things that happens a lot is people will often miss this kick short. So they'll under rotate and miss this kick at this angle. This is a really great way to actually set this next part up. So I turn, I look, I miss, which causes Shane to actually move into the line of sight of the next kick. So I turn, I see Shane move to that angle, I put my foot down, I turn back the other way, fire a separate side kick from the left side.
Yep, I love this one because most people will say, well, you gotta move with the kick to defend against that turning side or back kick, but now you're just running directly into that. Could you show a couple where you're just doing it without me in the way?
Let's do it. So I step across, bait the kick, throw the left side kick from that position. Step, turn and bait, throw the side kick from that position.
Sean O'Malley does that spin and then he turns here, but I feel like he doesn't land it a lot just because there's a lot of time. But if you do that where you can continue to advance, get a lot of speed, cover a lot of distance with that one. I like that one a lot.
Every time.
Thank you, Coach. That's the thing. Why do people miss that spinning back kick? It's usually because their opponent steps back and they're too far away, or because they're short and they cut the angle and then they miss completely. This is a nice follow-up attack to open up that range of attack so that if you do miss, they move right into your line of fire off that side kick. People try to tell me that side kicks don't work. I beg to differ. Coach Lonnie says,
side kicks work.
Till next time, I'm Shane and this is Coach Lonnie. Fight Tips for the underdogs.